I used to have this really tight pair of jeans, and I'd like do this dance when I pulled them up really high.
His friends called him it.
Yeah.
That's where it started.
Yeah. Are you guys actually a good dancer?
I think we're quite good dancers. I think the drunker we get and the later the night gets, the better we get.
Yeah.
It's always very dependent on the mood and the alcohol level. We were both in Hong Kong just doing random shit, and we actually met there and we got talking. It was a late night drinking, so we got talking music, and then we were like, when we get back to London, let's get in the studio, do some shit. And we had really similar tastes in music, similar styles, similar interests, so it kind of worked. And we got in the studio, and it was great.
We just send ideas back and forth between each other, and like, I don't know. It's not really like
Ollie starts a lot of the things at the moment, and then we'll send stuff back and forward, and then there'll be like a middle bit, and then the end bit we'll always get together to sort of finish it.
Yeah.
All inclusive job and friendship. I'm about to take it down for
the fuck of it. To be honest, they're all just people that we're really into their music, and like, yeah, I don't know, we're just fans of them before, and we kind of, we just think of an idea that suits their style, and then we're just like, man, this would be so cool if we could do that, and it always just works out like that. Like, and with Amina, like, we've been trying to do something with him for a while, and then we just kind of found the right idea, and we just made it work. Yeah. You ain't got wallet, I mean it, pretty baby. Literally everything I grew up listening to, like lots of rock music and like jazz music. Kind of everything really. I used to play guitar when I was a kid, so I listened to a lot of bands and stuff. I feel like I've been getting back into my hip hop beat stuff. Like, I've been listening to loads of like Taku and like. I had a proper like session with like all the 5 years ago, like SoundCloud beat stuff, so I'm kinda like in that world at the moment.